Now it's quickly touched to him, and he'll cross the line, feeding to Hintz. Back in front of shot, score! Tyler Seguin on the setup from Hintz, and the Stars are on the board first.
As the pass comes up the wing, Ekblad tries to stand on Radulov. It's a quick pass to the cutter in the middle, a give and go. Nobody goes with Tyler Seguin. As soon as he gave it off to the flank, to Hintz, he was wide open on the backhand. Luongo never seemed set. He was in retreat, and the deflection beats him over the blocker.